Hola! Welcome to Rural Living with Paul and Gwen. We're on our way to the forest to check the trail cam footage. Today's Thursday, 3 p.m. and it's 1 degree, it's beautiful out, nice and sunny. We'll be with you in a moment. Keep up. I was down here earlier with the plow just fine-tuning the trail here and making it a bit easier walking.
Oh, thanks for doing that, baby.
I did it for me. At the crest of the hill near the back of the property. You see the lovely job we did with the plow. Pretty big print. They don't look like deer to me. Well, if it is a bear, we'll know. We'll find out. That's, I think it's a horse. They must have dumped a dead horse down here to get rid of it. That's pretty deep. The waterfall here. Right there, it's coming under there, so it's a spring. It's so quiet down here, it's beautiful. some of my mom's homemade banana bread. World known. But it's just, it's past its due date, so we figure we give some pleasure to the some animals. Whether it be raccoon or coyote, whether it be elk or bear or Sasquatch. Because they are known to frequent this forest. Love that. More pee.
Beautiful. So we found the other end of the property. That's the other property. And see, lots of deer footprints all over here. Oh, that's a creek. Let's go into the other side.